today I am running at the North London Club at Colney Heath. Been invited up for the day, brought Magenta with me, but there's plenty of other things running. I was a bit late getting here, and it was a bit been getting everything running, been a bit slow getting going this morning, but just got on the track. I did get a bit of filming done, which I'll show you in a moment. But we'll have a good day, and I'll show you most of what's at the club. So enjoy.
Can I move you guys just to your left a little bit, please? Thank you. No, because he never took any bloody photographs. He left it all to his son.
You need to catch up with somewhere else.
station, and it's a bit of a downhill run coming down towards the stadium base. Basically all together now. Fatal mistake of leaving the injector on at the station. Hence, not a lot of water spray, but steam spray rather. Pressure's dropped. But I won't be needing to keep water in, so. station. Did you just see the feather up here? That's a call on, so let me join the queue inside the station.
Set off on the ground level track. Francesca's going to pick up for us. There we go. And this means that other people aren't allowed around this part of the track until we put that back. So we just hold on to that until we get back to that point. I assume there's some nasty blind bends and through the tunnel as well. So if we get stuck, another engine can't get us from behind. As it happens, we
we own the engine and the truck, so it doesn't really matter. However, that's the way it works. I assume there's plans to do more of that, really, judging by the signals. The end of this loop. Francesca is going to put the token back for us. Good girl. Well, Francesca's driving Sue's engine around there. A little word about the pond. For the model boat section, they've got a covered seat area over there for running, covered seated area over there, but also down here they have a nice little pit so you can sit standing down there and watch your boat from a nice eye level.